Turkey and ISIL have a common enemy, the YPG. Turkey doesn't want to find them itself. They choose to act through an intermediary to get rid of their enemy. That is why Turkey allows jihadists into its territory.